we're going to start with our feet just a little wider than our hip bones, and I'm parallel with my feet here. My hands are just resting lightly on the chair in front of me. We're going to do a few squats. So I'm going to crease at the hip and bend my knees, and I'm going to press down through those heels to straighten up. We're going to do that 7 more times. Taking it down and up and down. And this is 4, 5, and those abs engaged. 2 more here, 2, 1. Now we're gonna add to that. We're gonna go squat and go all the way up to lifted heels, and then all the way back down to your squat. So we're gonna go up and down, up and down. Good, and these have a little intensity to them. Like you are gonna jump, or like there's little rocket boosters under your bum here, lifting you up. 4, 3, 2. Now hold it up, and just lower those heels, lift those heels 8 times. If you wanna challenge your balance a little, try maybe lifting one arm, both arms off the chair, and just rounding them in front of the chest. We've got 2 more here. Now we're going to lift those heels and keep them lifted, and bend and stretch the knees 8 times. 1, 2. Sending the knees right out over the toes, keeping the back nice and straight as if it was sliding down a wall. 4 more here. Bend the knees. We're going to do some little pulses with an upward emphasis. Up, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Straighten those knees all the way, and then come back to your plie and pulse it down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go ahead, straighten the knees, and set those heels down. So hopefully by now you're feeling a little bit more. We're going to turn and have just one hand on the chair for our next exercise. I want you to start with those heels a little wider than the hips again. And now our legs are turned out. We're in what dancers call second position. You can take this outside hand to your hip, and we're going to do some pliés in second position. Bending the knees, sending them right over the toes, and straightening the knees. 2, and stretch. And the good news is you don't have to learn any new choreography. Choreography is the same in this position as the last position. 4 more here. Then we add in our heel raise. Up. Again, you want this to kind of spring up like a jump. Start to build some heat in the body. 4 more. know, you always have to do your right and left side. So that's what we're gonna do now. We're gonna change sides. And I'm gonna go all the way back to my squats. I'm gonna go plie and up. And really creasing up the hips. And then activating my glutes to bring my hips back underneath me. Four. Heel raise and up. Two, three, four. Making sure you get all the way back up. Don't let your tail get stuck behind you. Let's hold the up and let's lower our heels, lift our heels. One, two, three, four, five. Eight, hold those heels up. Bend your knees, straighten your knees. I'm trying to pretty much keep my heels still in space here and keep my back nice and straight. Again, I'm thinking I'm sliding up and down an imaginary wall here with my back. Now, come into your plie and we're gonna pulse up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Straighten all the way. Find your plie. Pulse it down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You can see my legs are quivering a little. Go ahead, stretch up, lower down. And then we go to our second position. And we repeat that. So by now, those legs are probably getting really warm. We're gonna go plie and stretch. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Add a releve. That's a heel raise. One. Slipped into ballet speak there for a minute. Three, four, five, six, seven. Hold those heels up. Just lower and lift them, working your calves. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Hold them up. Plie, stretch. Again, our back is nice and straight. We're still thinking of that sliding down a wall idea. We're sending our knees right out over our toes, and we're remembering to breathe, which I'm struggling with because I'm not used to talking to a camera. Now find your plie and take eight little pulses up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Straighten the knees all the way. Bend the knees and pulse it down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Straighten up. Lower those heels down and toe heel it in. Take a little step into your chair, your wall, your counter, whatever you're using. And we're gonna bring our legs back to parallel. And I'm lining them up right under my hip bones. I'm gonna put this outside hand on my hip. And I'm gonna lift my leg to the side. It's not a big lift. It's more like I'm reaching that leg out than trying to lift it very high off the floor. And that's gonna get me into the muscles I wanna work. We're gonna do four more here. I'm really thinking of pulling that opposite side up. Two, one. Now reach that leg out and do some little pulses, in an inch, out an inch. Thinking of reaching through the heel. Four, three, two, one. Now I want you to take this shape and I want you to tilt it over to the side, release those abs to support. Two more. Tilt and bring it up. Now let's tilt. Let's hold that tilted position. Really reach out through your heel and take that leg. Pulse it forward. Point it back. Little pulse forward. Point back. Inhale, inhale. Exhale. Four more here. Keeping that leg at one height throughout. Really using your abs to support the position. Final two. And one. Go ahead, bring that leg in. You can turn to face your chair and just take a little figure four stretch to stretch out those muscles we just worked. So I'm crossing my right ankle to my left knee. I'm flexing that right foot. And I'm going to bend my left knee and sit my hips back like I'm sitting in a chair. And I'm going to do the same to the other leg because our supporting leg was working really hard too. Let's do our other leg. So hand to the hip, pulling up the opposite side. I'm going to reach that leg out. And two. Three. Four. I'm using my breath to support the movement. I'm going to reach it out and pulse it. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now I'm going to take that shape and I'm going to tilt and tilt and up. Really keeping connected through my core, reaching up through my heel. Now hold this tilt. I've got eight of these. Forward, forward, back. Forward, forward, back. Inhale, inhale, exhale. Five. Four. I'm really feeling this. Three. Two. One. Bring it in. Turn to face your chair and take your figure four stretch. Standing bar legs segment. There will be more to come on.